If we can develop this pure, it can become a pure stream that cleans our heart and our mind and our nature. So these are the possibility of applying Dhamma. When you apply Dhamma, there is virtue, there is understanding. Yeah. So when you apply Dhamma, Dhamma transform your mind state, and your mind state will develop all the virtue, especially love and understanding, love and wisdom. With love and wisdom, Tsuji volunteers and humanity become beautiful beings. You can become a blessing to all. You can really help the world, help people, help mankind, help the environment, help society in a very big way. So love is to be cultivated, developed through wisdom and understanding. And when there is love, there is Dhamma. You can find out on your own, you can check on your own. Without wisdom, there is no true love. True love is when there is really wisdom. So when there is wisdom, true love can arise. With true love, you become virtuous. You become very kind, very gentle, very wise, with good understanding. Then you can be a blessing to all. And this is how Dhamma functions. So Tsuji is making use of Dhamma in their own special way. They through this virtue of love, they transform it into great love, Ta'ai. Ta'ai means really great love, truly to change the world, change ourselves and change others. And we share this love with all of humanity, all of living beings, so that they can be touched by it. And when they are touched, they can feel that love, and they will also change for the better. So this aspect of Tsuji's training with love, transforming it to great love, is very meaningful, very beautiful.